is now 8:09, and I just finished preparing my breakfast and my lunch. Breakfast, my lunch. It's chicken, egg, and some vegetables. Now I am getting ready to pack this all up, finish my breakfast, and head to work. Yay. How I want this day to go, I'm gonna do a quick rundown. How I want this day to go, I wanna go to work, the gym, and ride my penny board Shirley. It's the summertime and I really want to practice to ride because that thing is awesome to get around places. Wherever I go, the mini list of how this Wednesday is gonna go. What I decided to do is instead of go straight to the gym after work, I decided to come home and make this salad first, and then I'm gonna work out in my basement because I don't feel like driving in this heat. I'm pretty sure it's like crazy traffic right now. It's 5:44. So right now I'm about to make this caprese. Here lies my ingredients for my caprese salad. We got the cherry tomatoes, the mozzarella, the basil, the last of the extra virgin olive oil, cumin, black pepper, kosher salt, and some balsamic vinaigrette. It said white balsamic vinegar, but I honestly couldn't find that and I've never seen it before, so I'm going with the balsamic vinaigrette. So we're gonna start with the cherry tomatoes. It's 3 cherry tomatoes, 3 cups of cherry tomatoes. I hope this is enough for 3 cups. If not, this is not gonna work. Just one for right now, in case I don't need this much, which I'm unsure of. Okay, so I have a cup here. I'm gonna go ahead and make the last cup. I guess I'm only gonna have 2 cups worth, but that's totally okay.
Thank you.
Because it's still gonna work. All right, cool. On to the mozzarella. Okay, so here we have the final product. Well, maybe not final, because it still needs the bread. I'm gonna slice this up in the morning and toast it. You don't need cumin, by the way. I don't know where I came up with that. But yeah, I'm gonna let this marinate overnight in the fridge and I'm gonna try a little bit in the morning, and if I need to add anything else, I will. But as of right now, I think it's pretty good. So I'm gonna stick this in the fridge and have something to eat, and I'm gonna head down to my basement to work out. Let's do it. Hey guys, so change of plans again. This day is just all out of whack. I am gonna go to the gym because my mom wants to go, so it works out. She's gonna drive, so I don't have to. But it's also later in the day, so it's 7:53, so it's totally fine. People should be off the road, maybe heading home by now. We're already home, I should say. I'm gonna take some pre-workout to get a little more pep in my step and work on these wimpy legs, because these calves are not making the cut. So yeah, I'll see what I can catch at the gym. Definitely home is hard. Easier in my basement. If you follow me on Instagram, you'll see some of my videos from my basement, which was way easier when you wake up in the morning. But then I felt like I was kind of like stuck in a routine, so I signed up for the gym. But that's a whole nother story. So I'll see what I can catch today at the gym. Or at least you'll probably catch me sweating. That's always a plus. So yeah, stay tuned. flooring, so no gym. I will be in the basement. Let's do this.
Once you've begun.